Come to life. Let's draw the sun. First, draw a circle. Black. Way to go. Now draw the rays. Orange. Yellow. Excellent. And now let's count. 1 1 sun. Now write the number 1 and the sun will come alive. Green. Orange. 1. Let's draw a hopping frog. First, draw its eyes. Blue. Black. Now, draw its head. A big oval. Great job! Now, draw a big mouth. Green. Draw an oval body. Draw hind legs. Black. And now the front legs. Green. Excellent! Let's count frogs. 1 2. 2 frogs. Write the number 2 and the frogs will hop. Blue. Two frogs. Let's draw a snail. First, draw a smile. Blue. Brown. Nicely done. Draw the snail's tentacles. Now, draw the snail's body. Now, draw a shell for your snail. A long swirl. Great! Now, let's count the snails. 1 2 3. 3 snails. Write the number 3 and the snails will come to life. Green. Blue. Three snails. Great. Let's draw a beautiful butterfly. First, draw the butterfly's head. Black. Draw its mouth. Red. Now, draw the butterfly's antennae. How beautiful! Now, draw a long oval. This will be the butterfly's body. Draw the butterfly's wings. And now, decorate it with beautiful designs. Excellent! Let's count the butterflies. One, two, three, four. Four butterflies! Write the number four and the butterflies will fly. Blue. Let's draw a little mouse. First, draw its body. Red. Now, draw its ears. Orange. Yellow. Now, draw its nose. A little circle. And its whiskers. Short lines. Brown. And now, draw the mouse tail. Great job! Let's count the mice. One, two, three, four, five. Five mice! Write the number five and your mice will be running around. Pink. Let's draw a mushroom. First, draw a big smile. Red. Now, draw its cap. Sweet. Draw its stem. Also, don't forget to draw the grass around your mushroom. Good job! Let's count the mushrooms. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 mushrooms. Write the number 6 and the mushrooms will grow. Green. Blue. 6. Six mushrooms. Let's draw a bird. First, draw its body. Blue, violet. Now draw its belly and its beak. Orange. Fabulous! Draw its wing. Pink. And draw its legs. Black. Excellent! Let's count the birds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 birds! Write the number 7 and the birds will come to life. Brown. 7. Birds. Let's draw a bee. First, draw its mouth. Red. Now, draw its body. Brown. Impressive. Now, draw wide stripes on its body. And thin legs. Blue. And 2 wings. Red. Brown. Excellent! Let's count bees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 bees! Write the number 8 and the bees will fly and hum. Pink. Let's draw a beautiful flower. First, draw a smile. Red. Now, draw a circle. Black. And petals. Good job! Draw a stem, a long, straight line. And leaves. Green. Excellent! Let's count flowers. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine flowers. Write the number nine and the flowers will dance. Pink. Let's draw a ladybug. First, draw its head and antennae. Red. Pink. Now, draw its body. Red. Pink. And spots. Black dots on its back. How delightful! Now draw its legs from one side. From the other. Let's count ladybugs. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. 10 ladybugs. Write the number 10 and the ladybugs will come to life. Blue. Great job! Write the number 10 one more time, and the ladybugs will come to life again. Or press the arrow.
What?